Two people were shot at Worcester State University in Massachusetts overnight. The shooting happened at approximately 1:30 a.m. on October 28, 2023. The victims are both male and are in their one victim is in critical condition and the other is in stable condition. The shooting is believed to be an isolated incident and there is no threat to the campus. The university is on lockdown and police are investigating the incident.